32 match-winning techniques in sumo. Especially impressive are the daring nagewaza, or throws. The basic move is called owatanage, or overarm throw. This is kubinage, headlock throw. Smaller Richie can triumph with ippon zenoi, the one-arm shoulder throw. Some guys of backward body drops require a full body twist. One such move is kasukuzori, or reverse backward body drop. Richie from Mongolia performed more than 50 techniques during his career. He was particularly skilled at ineriwaza, or twist arms. For instance, sotomuso, or outer thigh popping twist arm. He also mastered unusual moves like zubineri, or head pivot throw. And this is the ultimate twist-down technique. The Harumanage backward belt throw is a bold technique for only the very strongest Richie. Leveraging an opponent's strength and reactions to win, even against bigger rivals. A variety of techniques shine brilliantly inside the sumo ring.